Hi, I'm Mark Bayley from The Genealogist. In this short video, I'll show you how you can refine your search results using event filters and keywords. When you do a search on The Genealogist, you'll notice that there's a drop-down box for both the forename and surname. If you click on one of these drop-down boxes, you're given three options: an exact match, a standard match, or a phonetic match, which covers all the variations you can spell a name but still pronounce it the same. You also have the option to search on a specific record set, but here we're just going to click on All Records. You'll notice searching for Charles Dickens across all records brings back over 9,000 results. Now let's look at how we can filter these results. Firstly, you could pick a record set, for example, the 1861 census. You could then even pick a county if you wished, or view a map of results. Now, I'm not sure where Charles Dickens was living in the 1861 census, so I'm just going to click All Records from the 1861. Now that has narrowed it down to 77 results, but we can do even better using a keyword. A keyword could be a place, a street address, a birthplace, or a profession such as author. I'm going to see how adding just one keyword helps me refine my results. And there we go, we've narrowed it right down to the one result we're after: Charles Dickens living in London in the 1861 census. From here, we could save the result to a search log or tree view, view the original image, or you can view the household. Now, mousing over the household icon actually shows you a quick view of everybody else living in that house. Thanks for watching!